In 1957, Jerry Lee Lewis's song, A Whole Lot of Shaking Going On, was a hit. But during that summer in Lufkin, the men's names on his sign were a hit on the baseball field.
It was really a very unassuming team. You know, the team had no real expectations. Everybody just sort of showed up to play baseball.
Billy Carr and 13 other members of that 1957 Pony League All-Star team from Lufkin made history.
We just happened to have two of the best players I think ever existed, and that's Jerry Bob Register, which was our catcher and pitcher, and John Calvin Collier.
But it took the entire team to win two games against Dieball, win a district tournament in Houston, and then capture the regional championship out on the South Plains.
Yeah, but after we won in Lubbock, then we went to Washington, Pennsylvania for the national tournament.
That was a historic moment. The first All-Star team from Lufkin to play in a World Series, and they decided to travel to the Pony League World Series by train from Jacksonville.
And one of the reasons we voted to take the train over the plane at 14-year-olds, we said, no, let's go on the train. It takes longer.
We rode all night long.
And that trip to Pennsylvania was quite a long one. How about this? A day and a half's trip on a train, but they made a special stop in St. Louis.
And we got to see two of the greatest pitchers of all times pitch against each other. We got to see Warren Spahn pitch against Bob Gibson. I mean, that was just a classic thing.
When the Lufkin boys arrived in Pittsburgh, they were overwhelmed.
Got there, we were overwhelmed by the number of teenage girls that showed up to get our autographs. That was phenomenal. Lufkin, Texas, we hadn't seen that before.
Once the Pony League World Series began, there were no distractions.
We were pretty much shocked when we won every time, you know.
But it was Lufkin who shocked the world of Pony League baseball in 1957.
Be able to come back and to believe you can come back, we never lost a game, that was quite an accomplishment.
I know it's you, Mr. Baseball.
49 years later, this special group of men and their families reunited to recollect and remember what they accomplished on the baseball field when they were 13 and 14 years old.
A recongregation of the guys who spent a special summer together is gratifying.
Sean Clinch, East Texas Sports Nightcasts.